No offense. Now I'm gonna do this one more time. This is interesting. I never did this before. But I'm a producer. I've been doing it for a while. I've been doing beats for a minute. So I'm gonna show y'all, you know, the trap shit that everybody loves. I'm gonna show y'all how you can take the old shit and make the trap shit like the rhythm is all the same. I'm gonna play a few things, right? It can happen. He's like, no, no way, not my trap. Damn you, don't fuck with my trap. I like my trap the way it is. But my friend, I tell you, your trap can be more than pause all of that. So I'm gonna do this one more time. I'm gonna play it. We're gonna play the next record. And we're gonna see the same bounce. I want y'all to keep the same bounce. Don't get discouraged because you don't hear Wayne's vocal on top. Because the rhythm is the same, you know what I mean? Alright, so here we go. Now watch. Listen, just feel the music, it's alright.
On the sheet of the tablet in my mind, cause I don't write shit, cause I ain't got time. But I said this minute, I was going to the almighty God in the almighty power of that chitchitchitchitchitchitchitchitch. Sister, brother, son, daughter, father, motherfucker, cop, I got the Maserati dancing on the bridge. Pussy popping, tell the coppers, ha ha ha, you can't catch him, you can't stop him. I go by the rules, you can beat him, then you pop him. You can't land him, then you wipe him. You can't stand him, then you drop him. You pop him, cause we pop him like Wolverine. Thank you.
squad, right? This nigga go by the name of John.